गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक अगेन. सो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल. सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर एडिशन. सो इन टुडेज क्लास वी विल लर्न एडिशन बाय ड्रॉइंग लाइन्स. सो सी द फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल. There is a picture given. Let us add 3 and 5. First of all, in the first step, we will draw 3 standing lines or straight lines. Have you seen the 3 lines drawn? Then we will draw 5 more standing lines. So we have drawn the 5 lines. Now in the third step we will count the total number of lines. So students, after counting we got there are 8 lines in all. So students, 3 and 5 together make 8, or 3 plus 5 is equal 8. So students, this is the way how we will begin our chapter, that is addition. Addition what? Addition by drawing lines. So next students, you see in the exercise, the first two examples are done for you. Here in the first there is 1 plus 2. So first we have drawn one line, then we have drawn two lines. So after counting we have got what? We have got 3. 1 plus 2 is equal 3. So in this way, see the next, that is 2 plus 3. We have drawn first 2 lines, then we will draw 3 lines. So after counting, we have got 5 lines. That is 2 plus 3 is equal 5. So students, in this way, we will begin the exercise. That's all for today. Good morning, students.